This is the moment a Singaporean woman loudly clatters a gong to disrupt her Hindu neighbour as he performs a five-minute ritual with prayer bells. Livanesh Ramu posted the clip on Facebook, where he said that what he was doing was part of his family's twice-a-week prayer routine. But he ended up filming the neighbour, who was clearly determined to disrupt the ritual by banging the gong loudly.